and become death, the destroyer of worlds.
Sensor reset.
We've had enemy contact, but the enemy, they
should have held position in the cargo bay.
I couldn't, Chief. I couldn't let those people...
Can you get to the escape pods?
Negative. The escape pods are malfunctioning. It's like they're locked in place. Only four of us made it to life support.
Five. I'm picking up Remmer behind you.
Negative. Remmer isn't Remmer, Chief. These things! Chief, the main lift. It isn't working. We're locked out. Oh my God. Remmer. Remmer's here! Stay away! Stay away!
Teague! Erica! Respond!
Dr. Hadley Dalton will deliver a supplemental seminar on neural connectomes in the Lobby Training Center later this week. Sounds exciting. Space is limited, so reserve your seat by emailing Dr. Dalton.
Hello, Dr. Yu. Scanning. Primarily, I take readings and analyze data. I also provide reference lookups.
Morning. That Typhon is an unknown type. From what I can tell, it's the source of the problem with the lift. The phantom you unleashed in psychotronics had similar disruptive abilities, only this one seems more powerful. Scanning it would tell you more.
escape pod 8-9. Everyone is secured, but the launch controls aren't responding.
Did you follow all the steps on the launch card exactly?
Yeah, the klaxon even sounded, but the hatch won't close. We can't separate.
Hang on. I'm looking at the schematics. There should be a remote sensor on the explosive bolts.
Alika, please, hurry!
I see all the leads, but... Wait. This can't be right.
Can you launch us from there? Can you at least close the goddamn hatch?
No, I don't think so. Is there a manual crank of some sort? Remmer. Remmer, do you copy?
Morgan, hooked up some more supplies. Take what you need, and don't be shy about using it. I don't think they will.
You designed me to assist
Morgan.
You. I have more instructions, but I can't access them until you've recovered both arming keys.
I've been trying to see what I can access from here, but most of the systems are locked down. I don't understand. I haven't had much success in calling up more fabrication plans, but I did have a design for a psychoscope chipset I've been tinkering with. I'd be honored if you found some use for it. Thank you. It's a strange feeling. I hold Lightner's gift to the world in my hands. He will live on. I wish my wife could have heard him play again. That was brave of you, to recover the connectomes for me. I appreciate it. I appreciate all you and Trantham. Have done for me. Any luck finding a way off the station? I wish I could make my way to my quarters. I have some personal effects I'd rather not leave behind. I could get access to the sim lab, but that does us little good now. I even began to consider if there are any ways to use the helicopter to escape this station.
Привет, Морган. Morgan, January has been showing me around, telling me, well, everything. I figured you came back because your ears were burning.
The truth of that statement is questionable, on many levels, Chief Ilyushin.
Morgan, I've been waiting. We can listen to the log now.
The security station in the lobby might have weapons.
Initiating test procedure 29. Variant C, subject V-010655-32.
Subject 32 is in the chamber.
Psychoscopes on, everyone.
Do you have a family?
Prep the Typhon Cacoplasmus.
I have a daughter. They took me from her. I was promised I would see her again. I signed your papers.
Let's stay focused, everyone.
Your family. You must hate them very much to do this. I hear it in your voices.
Track his vitals.
32 is showing signs of distress. Elevated cortisol, heart rate, perspiration. Nothing in the red yet.
Look at me. Look at the man you're killing.
Mimic is in the tube.
Permission to release? Morgan?
What you do kills us both.
Release.
Typhon Cacoplasma specimen is in the chamber with subject 32. Subject vital signs are gone.
Make a note. Replication followed the usual pattern. Appears unaffected by the subject's age. Morgan, did you get a good scan?
Yeah. Data looks good. Scrub it and send it up to me as soon as you can. I want a new design on the mimicry connectomes before I dive into the sim again.
I have more autonomy than a typical operator.
Chief Ilyushin, this is a complicated matter.
Shut up. You? Perform the procedure? The what? Killed him? And you knew? Why? You didn't know. You don't even know what you've done!
Chief Ilyushin, Morgan has no memory of the log you've listened to.
Go to hell, January. You speak with his voice, you might as well be his conscience. Lack of conscience. And to think, Morgan... I thought you were trying to help me. Why would you save me to do this? To buy back some guilt? So I'd forgive you? My father is right. You don't understand. Your father, mother, your stupid, deluded brother. You will never understand family. You don't even understand what it means to be human. Get the hell away from me. Just like you to keep me waiting. Morgan.
Did you know the SimLab, your apartment, had glitches? We had this pigeon that would strike the window in the same place, same time, every 3 minutes.
You've been trapped in the simulation for 3 weeks. Normally, the tests are only a few days long.
Morgan.
Thank you.
psychoactive potential is at or near peak level.